We won't eat the mammoth meatball right now. And it doesn't mean that you can't eat it, but because this protein is literally 4,000 years old, we haven't seen it for a very, very long time, it means that we would want to put it through seriously rigorous testing like we do with any product that we want to bring to market.